Brought to you by the Asombro Institute for Science Education, with support from the USDA Southwest Climate Hub.
To learn about the water cycle, students will play a game to model the processes that move water between reservoirs. Tape the 6 bin labels to the outside of empty storage bins or trash cans and spread them out around the room. You'll need one for atmosphere, groundwater, lakes and streams, land ice and snow, ocean, and plants. Place 12 paper balls into each reservoir bin. These represent water drops. Introduce the water cycle using the PowerPoint. Explain that places where water is naturally stored on Earth are called reservoirs, and routes that water can travel between reservoirs are called flows or pathways. Divide students into 6 groups and give each group a copy of the water cycle diagram. Explain that the arrows indicate movement of water from one location to another, and they're labeled with the process that's moving the water. Thin lines indicate a small amount of water moving, and thick lines indicate a larger amount of water. Assign each group to a reservoir and have them stand next to it. Their goal is to move water from their reservoir to another using the process labeled on the water cycle diagram. Students can move 2 water drops into reservoirs connected to theirs with a thin arrow and 5 water drops into ones connected by thick arrows. They'll need to throw the correct number of paper balls into the reservoir and say the name of the process that's occurring to move water. Have groups take turns, one at a time, throwing water drops into the correct reservoir. For example, the groundwater group could give 2 water drops to the ocean through groundwater flow. Then the plants can give 2 water drops to the atmosphere through transpiration. If it's not their group's turn to move water, students should check that groups are moving water correctly and make a buzzing sound if the other groups make a mistake. Complete as many rounds of the game as time allows, and then discuss the processes that move water from one reservoir to another.
A detailed teacher's guide and accompanying materials for this and other climate change lessons can be found online at asombro.org/climate. Check regularly for updates, new lessons, and information about teacher workshops.